clarinet. You have no idea how to put it together, let alone play any notes on it. Well, you're in luck. Today, I, Michael Garlingup, will teach you how to put together a clarinet. The first step is the easiest. Just take out all the pieces. Next, you take this thing, the mouthpiece, and then take everything off. One of these things, a reed. I don't know why it's called this. It's literally just a wood stick. And you lick it? I don't know. I also don't know why I think that. Then you put it on here just like this. Sorry if this takes a little long. Then you put this piece called the ligature on it.
All right. Good job, Michael.